this is the shimmer effect that every hobbyist likes, that comes from the Kessil Tuna Blue, and I'm using the original controller with the default setting so far, and it's kind of helping.